Jackson, big win for you guys because it sets up where you have to be beat twice tomorrow. So how key was this, and what was kind of your mindset going into the game?
I mean, we always want to win. That's our biggest goal, and it was good that we got a win, and it's going to be tough tomorrow to beat us twice, so yeah.
Three hits, including a double, drove in two. What was working well for you at the plate tonight?
Just stay confident in my swing and relaxed and did what I needed to do, so yeah.
What about the effort of your pitchers? I know a couple errors got to Trenton there, kind of chased him, but I thought he pitched pretty well. What did you think of his performance?
I thought he did great. We had good defense behind us, and he just stayed up there and battled through all of it, and he carried the water for us, and that was good, so yeah.
What's your thoughts looking ahead to the championship now?
It's going to be fun. I'm excited, so yeah.
Yeah. You like squaring off against Gillette in big games like that?
Yeah. It's going to be fun. It's going to be a good game.
Ty, you kind of accomplished something that you wanted to, which, one, saves a little pitching, but, two, I thought your guys came out and kind of just stuck with it against a pretty game Sheridan squad tonight.
Yeah, Sheridan is tough, and they've been tough the last few days in this tournament for sure, and they've been tough all year. I'm really proud of our guys for competing well. We put up a couple runs early, which was nice to play with a lead, and then Trenton threw an outstanding game for us and kept us in the game, and we expected that out of T-Rod. He leads us in wins on the season. That was his 10th mm-hmm. win right there, so a double-digit wins guy for us, and he did his thing out there and kept us in it, and it was good to get a win.
I thought Jackson, Nico were good at the plate, but Nico, I thought, also came up with some huge defensive plays.
Yeah, he's a super athletic infielder. He's very rangy, can do a lot of things out there, and you know, he's locked in right now. I think Jack's locked in right now, and I thought we did good things offensively tonight. Sheridan's tough. We were able to put up enough runs, and we're ready to go tomorrow.
Don't want you to give away your game plan, but do you feel like you've got yourself set up the way you want going into the championship day?
I mean, we're set up as good as we could possibly be at this point, considering the circumstances. So, you know, we're excited to get out there and compete. We feel like, you know, every one of our arms can throw strikes and keep us in a ball game and give us a chance. So hopefully we do that tomorrow, and it's going to could be a long day of baseball. So we've got to be ready for it and locked in, playing as well as we can.
And hopefully you get off to a good start and don't give up runs early like we talked about last night against Gillette.
Exactly. I mean, you know, we've fallen behind to those guys a few times in a row this year. So we're hopeful that we can get a couple runs on the board and apply a little bit of pressure and kind of see what happens.